to make it very clear that I have only one dear wife, Lucy, who is here, and I do not have any other. Listen to what I say, and not to continue dispelling lies all over the place. But if you have any questions, you can ask. Anybody?
Yes, ask now.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. For them.
Don't take my picture, you. You can't do that.
You're just walking.
Give that camera. You can't. You just come here for my picture. You hurt me. You hurt me. You hurt my children. You hurt Kenyans. You hurt our friends. Sure. We are a decent family. We are a humble family. A Christian family who does not steal from anybody. Another woman in Kenya who speaks so boldly, who is so brave, who is so daring, because she doesn't care what happens to her. When she is working for the voiceless,